Well, y'all clean up here, boy. I like these boys right here. Old school and new school. Y'all look good, man. I must say this, since I've been here in Africa, these are the two best dressed gentlemen I have seen since I've been here. Yes. Both of y'all,
thank
man.
You, sir.
That's nice. I'm telling you, I've never seen this. All right, guys, let's go. Top six answers on the board. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A doctor.
A doctor. Jay?
I'm a sales guy with massages.
A massagist. A massagist. Pass the play. We're gonna play. Let's go. Karusha.
Yes.
How are you? How many months are you?
I'm eight.
Eight. Oh, this is any day now. Do you have grandkids?
Yes.
How many?
Four. This is the fifth.
This will be number five.
Yes.
Yeah, I
my
got five.
Number five.
Well, hope you have a very, very healthy baby.
Thank you very much.
That's it. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A hairdresser.
Hairdresser.
Oh, that's a good one.
Roshni. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Makeup artist.
Makeup artist.
Nice. Well done.
Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A nurse.
A nurse. Oh. All right, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. Meraki family can steal. Perushka, name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Steve, I think I'm gonna go with a paramedic.
Oh, a paramedic. Paramedic!
Those were great answers.
All right, let's see what we got. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Pathologist. When you die, they handle you. They are the one who
comes. They handle you.
They come and they get you to the mortuary, to the morgue.
Good answer, my love.
Good. Yes, good answer.
Pathologist. That's not. They handle you. Wake up, wake up! He is dead. Drag him to the, wash him, drag him to the building, wash him, get him ready, work with him. They handle somebody when they dead. I thought that was a good answer though. I thought it was a good answer once I understood it. Number six. What? He can't touch me. Number five. Springboks. Number three.